Hey guys, Josh from SoccerReviewsForYou.com, bringing you my review plus on-feet video of the Adidas Originals Gazelle Indoor. As you guys can see, it comes in the blue Adidas Originals box, and it is the Gazelle Indoor, size 9.5 US, and the colorway is purple, white, and gum. So I'll get these out of the box here, and I picked these up for a really good price, which is part of the reason why I did scoop them. But the second reason why I really like these shoes is just because of the old school vibe that they give off, and the actual quality of the upper, which I'll show you a little bit later. As far as what you get in the box, you get an extra set of purple laces, given that this is a purple shoe. So nice that they include an extra set of laces, and I'll show you what those look like on the shoes in the on-feet portion of the video. As far as the upper on this shoe is concerned, it is predominantly purple with the little white accents, then the gold Gazelle logo, and then of course the gum rubber sole, which really does look sharp. As far as the suede on the upper is concerned, the quality is fantastic. It has a really tall grain to it. I'm not sure how great you guys are going to see this on camera, but you can see that if you actually rub your hand on there, you can actually see the grain on the sole kind of scuffing. It's not necessarily scuffing, it's just moving around. It's just really soft and really good quality material, which I can really appreciate. And again, it gives off this really retro vibe, which I'm a big fan of when it comes to the Adidas Original line of shoes. I really like that they didn't change the overall design. This is the Gazelle Indoor, so this is the original design for the Gazelle, where some of the more modern looking ones, which I'll have links to on the review page on my website if you do want to check that out, is the Gazelle 2. So it looks a little bit more modern. It has a more modern construction to it, but this one has that more low-cut heel, really old-school looking, which I'm a big fan of personally, and I prefer it to the standard Gazelle 2. So like I said, this is the original design. You have the purple upper, the white three Adidas stripes on both the inside and outside of the shoe, then of course you have the white kind of Achilles heel tab with the Adidas logo in purple. And then of course you have a purple tongue with the white Adidas logo on the tongue. And the tongue itself is actually this foam material, which I really do like. Feels nice and light. The shoe feels really good in your hands, and the quality is fantastic as well. You have the white liner on the inside of the heel, and of course the glued in insole with the Adidas logo in purple. The sole itself is gum rubber, so you have this kind of see-through look to it on the sides here. It's kind of like a mud guard going around the shoe. Goes a little bit higher than you would, and you can see the shoe really does have like this kind of performance look to it. It's really streamlined and has a lower cut in the toe, which you guys will see a little bit. If it has that tighter fit to it, which I really do like. Again, giving it that retro look. It has a really big opening here at the ankle. Just looks really unique, and it has this kind of interesting silhouette that you don't see from too many shoes, at least any modern shoes these days. You have the Adidas logo kind of embedded here on the gum rubber sole, and then of course at the bottom here, this is probably one of my favorite parts of the shoe. So you have the kind of classic Adidas leaf running through the sole here, all the way through. Really good quality gum rubber. It's got some good thickness to it, and it kind of has all these little gaps. It has this almost like this tread element to it, and it's really, really soft. So again, if you did want to use this as kind of like an indoor soccer shoe, you could probably get away with it, and it would probably offer some pretty good traction on an indoor court gym surface. So really cool shoes, really happy with the overall look of them, and I'll show you what they look like on feet next. All right, as you guys can see, I'm wearing a pair of Gazelle Indoors with shorts on. It's really a good pair of shoes to wear with shorts. One with the laces tied, one with the laces untied, one with the white laces, and the other with the purple laces. I think I'm personally a bigger fan of the white laces in this particular shoe, but let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. I'd be curious to hear. As far as the look of the shoe is concerned, it really does have that nice look with this bright, not necessarily a bright purple, but it's a really rich purple, and the suede really does look good on the shoe. I'm also a big fan of that classic gum rubber look on here. Has that really retro cut in the heel area, simply because the lace hole, top lace hole is pretty low here, and you have this really exposed, low-cut ankle area, which I think looks really sharp, and is a really good look as far as wearing these with shorts. But that's pretty much it as far as what they look like with shorts on, and I'll show you what they look like with pants on next. Alright, now that I have a pair of pants on, you guys can see that these shoes still look great. That's what's great about all of the Adidas original shoes, and even some of the Adidas skate shoes, is they have that classic shoe. It's pretty much a one color upper with the three stripes from Adidas, which always looks really good no matter what you're wearing, either shorts or pants. Really am a big fan. Obviously, these kind of have a look of skate shoes to them, and as far as sizing is concerned, they fit a little bit big, this particular model. I'm wearing a size 9.5 US, which is what I normally wear in most casual shoes, and they fit a little bit long in my opinion. So if you did want them to fit a little bit more snug, then I would definitely go down half a size to get the best fit possible. Otherwise, if you want them a more casual, looser fit, going true to size is definitely fine as well. There's also a little bit of arch support in there, which I thought was really nice. But other than that, they're great looking shoes, and I'll leave you to my final thoughts. All right guys, well that's it for the Adidas Gazelle Indoor. Really big fan of the shoe, love the purple coloring, love the quality of the suede on the shoe, and I really am a big fan of that retro look that they offer. If you would like any more info on this shoe, there is a link down below to the review page on my website where you'll find the high quality pictures of these shoes as well as the buy it now links for both the Gazelle Indoor, which is this model you see here, and the more modern version of the Gazelle, which is the Gazelle 2. So go ahead and check that out if that does interest you. There will be some really good prices there, so I highly recommend checking it out. Other than that, guys, if you let me know what you think of this particular shoe, leave a comment down below, and if you could leave a like on the video, it would be greatly appreciated. Other than that, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching.